Hi, I'm Corey Whitman from Skates.co.uk. I'm going to be talking about the Crisp DX Dirt Scooter. This is new to the market. We'll start at the top, work our way to the bottom. Got the crisp grips. They've kept them the same. Real good grip, nice and soft, durable. So, no problems with these. They're going to last you a long time. Pushing bar ends, always good to have a bar end. Don't want to ride without them. Always ends badly. So, keep a bar end. It's always good. I've already stocked them for you, so you haven't got to worry. Got the crisp T-bars. These are 4130 chrome ollie. Nice and wide, nice and tall. Bar itself 60 centimeters wide by 60 centimeters high. So it's a nice and big bar. It's got these two little struts, keep it from bending. So not got to worry about the bar bending or anything like that. Nice, good, decent bar. Go down. Got the oversized clamp. These are oversized bars. Compression is HIC. I'll explain that in a minute. Sorry, this is a quad clamp. Two bolts this side, two bolts on the other. Keep it nice and tight, holds the bars on good. Got no problems with that moving, so it's perfect. It's a good clamp. Inside, you've got the HIC. So you've got the fork, a shim, a top cap, a bolt. Bolt does up, push onto the headset, keeps it all nice and tight. Headset itself is a Nico, fully sealed headset. This is non-integrated, so the cups, you can change it if you want. But you've got the cups there. This headset I'd never change. It's a real good headset. Nice, fully sealed. Means you're going to get no dirt in the bearings or anything like that. So it's going to keep it nice and smooth the whole time. Not going to make crackling or anything like that. What you want for off-road, because obviously mud and stuff like that, you don't want all of that getting in there. Fork, you've got a chrome ollie fork. It's kind of a BMX style fork. It's quite nice. I like it personally. Got the two struts sticking out the front. So you've got the 10mm offset still on the wheel. It's not a straight down fork, which is nice. Wheels, done their own job with their wheels. It's a full CNC'd aluminium wheel. It's bolted, it's a 5-bolt spoke wheel. That means it's got 5 bolts and 5 spokes, 1 bolt in each spoke, joining the both sides. Got the standard dirt tyres. These are nice. Nice tread on them, nice and thick, so it's not going to wear down. You're not going to have to worry about changing or anything like that. You can get it quite hard. So, good wheel. The whole wheel in general is quite nice. On the back, you've got the same. Nice, good wheel. Full CNC'd again, Ali. Stock. Tyre is great. Fully bolted on for you with these 8mm axles. 8mm axles, so they're not going to bend. You're going to get no bending, nothing like that. These are good axles. The other side, you've got a nylon threaded bolt, so you're not going to lose it. The axle's not going to come off, it's not going to come loose or anything like that. It's a real good, sturdy axle to have in your scooter. You don't want anything smaller than that in here. Taking it off-road, giving it a beating. Full flex fender on this, so got no mud spraying up. You've also got still some control, so it just touches the wheel. It's quite nice. There's a little gap, so you can feel it. It's not too hard. This is a steel sprung flex fender, bolted on with 3 bolts, so you're going to get no movement, nothing like that, no noise. Perfect, just what you want. Deck yourself, double D neck, which is great. Standard front head tube, double D concave neck, so it looks nice, nice and strong. Deck, they've kept it the same with their new scooters. You've got these grind rails on the bottom. So if you want to take it to a park, you've got some grinding, you can. You've got these nice grind rails. Keeps also good for when you're off-roading, so it doesn't flick out the side of the mud. It kind of catches it a little bit, which is pretty cool. It's a good idea. Crisp grip tape. Need some grip tape on here. Otherwise you're going to be slipping off and about. Nice, just crisps. Keep it nice and simple. Put the logo on it. That's it. It's perfect. You can't say much more about this scooter. It's a good scooter. We have a variety of colours. If you go to www.skates.co.uk to find out what colours we have in the availability. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube and also go like us on Facebook.